cultural appropriation. Are those real quills?
Yeah.
Okay. Are they porcupine quills?
Yep. I made them a long time ago. I saw a porcupine on the side of the road. It was dead. And I took it home and this was made. I've also gotten a lot of these stuck inside my fingers and they hurt.
Okay, now I have to ask, what'd you have to do to the porcupine to get the quills?
It was already dead.
Okay.
Took it home, chopped off its head. I still have the skull.